Hey y'all, welcome to Cat's Hobby Corner. Hey guys, I am out here today because y'all know we harvested some Kennebec several weeks ago, and I'm out here to harvest my second box, and hopefully we will have a good harvest. So let's go.
Yeah. Some of them coming out. Not as much as I hoped. Trying to kill you.
Well, you got a lot. What are you talking about?
Yeah,
it's a lot.
As much as I was hoping for.
But down here again.
Oh wow. No. Hello. Feels good. But you've been putting fertilizer on it. You've been working with it, babe. It ain't just happened overnight. Because you know when we first got here, it was tore up with crabgrass. It was bad. Uh-huh. I was wondering if I rebury some of these stems that had like big baby potatoes on, if they'll grow. They might. I'm gonna see. Is it somebody out here working? There's one. You said, oh, lawnmower, you mean? Oh, yeah. Yeah, they gotta get this. Yeah. I hadn't really seen them either. You're right. I hadn't really seen them either.
Well, guys, we got a decent amount. Considering what we planted, that one kind of came apart. We're just going to leave it in the soil. Make it fall. Well, y'all, I didn't get as many as I wanted, but I got some. So these are still the red goals, and we still have our two boxes of Kennebecs that we'll need to harvest. I think they'll be ready the 1st of August because I planted them kind of late. I had to wait for them to harden off and all that good stuff. So just remember, guys, when you grow your own, it's just so rewarding just to get something from the earth. And of course, each time you learn better what to do, how to do it. And what grows best in your soil. I think that's probably the most important thing. And the fact is, you grew it. You grew it. So, thanks for watching. Hey guys, thanks for visiting Cat's Hobby Corner. Be sure to hit the like and the subscribe button so you'll get the content as we put up new videos. The channel's growing, and it's all because of you. Thanks again.